one of the most deadly animals alive. It's our one-hit wonder winner, and now fierce final countdown contender, a hopping harlequin that can take down a handful of humans in a heartbeat, the poison dart frog.
They have so little of fear. They have these advertisement colors that scream, I'm dangerous.
A little drop of dynamite, one of the most poisonous living creatures on Earth. Its stockpiled toxins contained within this glitzy frog's glands under its skin. Just 1 milligram of its invisible outer coating, enough to take down 10 grown men in 3 minutes flat.
Y si va al sistema nervioso, un shock anafiláctico, que es un paro respiratorio, puede matar a una persona.
Rule of thumb with dart frogs. The brighter the color, the more dangerous the frog. Its toxins coming from a diet of poisonous insects. But only 3 of some 200 species are lethal. And the most deadly of all, this 5-centimeter croaker, Phyllobates terribilis. Latin aside, it means terrible tree climber.
The poison from poison frogs is absorbed through mucous membranes, even through the skin. It's evolved to do that job very well, to be very unpleasant quickly.
The indigenous Imbara people of Colombia knew the deadly powers of one of nature's touch-me-nots. They used the frog's toxins in their ancient hunting rituals, hence its now famous name.
They extract the poison from the frog and put it on their darts. It's indispensable to their hunting practices.
Shoot that poison arrow. The frog's perilous poisons are now showing promise in the medical world. Painkillers and cardiac drugs, just 2 areas of research.
They produce these complex alkaloid toxins that we're just barely scratching the surface on.
But like a princess who loses her mystique at the stroke of midnight, this frog does something extraordinary too. When taken out of the wild and without a diet of toxic insects, it reverts to being a harmless little frog. A full body transformation, but au naturel. You'd be hard-pressed to beat the toxicity of this loaded gun. A right royal freak of nature.